just get out the
line. Well, I've got the CD of the relationship. My big prophet is not condemnation.
It's a new angle. Another chap's predicted in America Donald Trump will be the new world order. I don't think he'll win the election. I don't think he'll ever win the election.
I feel like I've got a lot of Roman Catholic religion. I'm so scared of the idea that in the day, like,
the
grand plan.
Same as the EU, isn't it?
People are so terrified that this is it. He's going to Trump, and that's it. I think that's why.
Same as we never come out of the EU.
I can use the same idea.
Well, not really. So, I'm
Nietzsche reacted to being dying in himself. Marx the same.
A lot of people
were reacting against him at the end. And using their atheism. But being intellectually honest, even Jean-Paul Sartre, who was one of the great atheists of all time, says that, you know, without God,
it's people. Yeah,
well, give me an objective. Would you say as an atheist you want rational evidence?
Yeah, I'm not joking.
I don't know. I guess I'll
tell you what the NHS.
You want evidence for your beliefs? Do you have evidence for your beliefs? So it could be that something is not got a rational basis for.
I mean, there is a basis, but it's
subjective.
Okay,
so if it's subjective, then you have a meaning to it.
Yeah.
So there's no objective meaning to your life. Objective in the universe that can be verified. Yeah. So it's subjective.
Exactly.
So that means there's objectively no meaning. Right, that's the logic. Because today, are you living with no meaning or meaning?
You're living
with meaning. You're treating me with dignity.
Not for a world,
right? You treat your friend with dignity, right? You're living with meaning. In the system, that there is no meaning, objectively contradicts.
I want to see when somebody preaches when they haven't got a lot of money in their pocket. I don't see that.
There is no meaning objectively.
Not at all.
Yet there is meaning subjectively in your life.
Not in the prosperity.
It's an irrational.